When investors turned an old golf course in Trumbull County into a wild game hunting preserve known as Candywood Whitetail Ranch, many residents of Vienna Township opposed the plan.
You take a small area of property, you throw a whole bunch of wild animals in there, and then guys pay money to come drive around in golf carts and shoot them. It's not very sportsmanlike.
Ultimately, the wild game ranch failed, due in part to opposition. The operators agreed to remove or eliminate any animals they had imported and take down the fences around the preserve. But neighbors of the ranch were alarmed when they checked surveillance video and learned that a small colony of wild boars avoided the purge and now have free run around the surrounding countryside.
It only takes one or two sets of them to escape and they'll reproduce. And since they're not indigenous to this area, there's no natural predators.
A Vienna Township resident shot and killed a boar that wandered into his neighbor's yard Tuesday night, and he says it was perfectly legal.
The state and the county officials and the trustees are glad they're, you know, somebody shot one and brought their attention that they're here.
Residents are critical of the former operators of the ranch for not keeping track of exactly how many boars were on the property and for not removing them or eliminating them as a threat before taking down the fences.
Wild boars, also known as feral pigs, are regulated by the U.S. Department of Agriculture and are considered a wildlife nuisance in the southern U.S. That's why residents here are hoping the Candywood boars can be eliminated before they become a real threat.
If you would get between the female sow and her piglets or come across one of these males, which are 300 pounds and up, they're very dangerous. And so I would not want any small children or even adults coming across their path.